was just a beautiful day at the Palace of Flight.
I'm always